Hello and good evening, Internet. I'm Jesse, I'm also known as Tango, and I stream for Extra Life, a charity organization whose concept is as simple as their slogan, play games, heal kids. We do this to change kids' health because kids can't wait. Kids are the future. By giving kids brighter tomorrow, next week, next month, next year, we ensure a brighter future for everyone. You donate to the link at the top of the screen. That money goes directly to Children's Miracle Network Hospital of Colorado. Oh, hold on. This requires me to pay attention. I'm running right now is that for every dollar raised Monday the 13th November, I'm in Mountain Daylight Time at the moment, U.S., I will walk a mile. Thanks to a generous donation today, in the donation window, I have now raised $150. Characters up to a reasonable level before I trigger the world-changing event that I know is coming. Setzer triggered Joker's death. Joker's death, if you've not seen that, means that Setzer kills the entire party. Desert because this party is not well equipped for I can't auto battle the zombie dragons that show the desert. Thank you. spoilers because there's a chocobo stable. I'll just keep walking into it. results on those Setzer to summon espers to include ones that the party doesn't have. Like Muhammad.
Life Day.
This is coming Saturday. Our stream for 3 days is going to be the following weekend due to some other plans going on. If you hit my Extra Life participant page up there at the top of the screen, there is a poll linked on the page to let you vote on what I'll be playing.
We'll be right back.
I just saved. I have seen all but two of the playable characters. I have all but three in the collection. Two of them aren't available until the second half of the game. The other one is temporarily unavailable, and you can lose him for the second half of the game if you don't pay attention. Ragnarok. Thank you. is in high school between that. Gal's ability to rage is the yet to be encountered Pearl Dragon. Who might honestly my passive healing for the final time. Part of the Pearl Dragon's rage is Pearl Wind. It's probably not called Pearl Dragon anymore. It is probably called Holy Dragon. Level 25. kill. Espers and I missed it. Getting to save. Smarter. Wasn't intentional, but it looked really good. Stop here for this week, so short stream. Next week, the floating continent. If all goes well, the mid-game. Stay safe and healthy out there, folks, and I will catch you all next time.